So it looks like the guy who destroyed the Baphomet statue is getting charged with a hate crime. And I think it does fit the definition of a hate crime. But I have to wonder, if the shoe was on the other foot and was something Christian destroyed, would they be using the same charge? And I don't think they would. That's a problem.